This vintage cup of 20810, it's a Persian handmade cup in a very beautiful black color tone. Around the medallion is white. In the picture, these white areas might look more white, but it's got a more like a charcoal feel look about it, especially some parts. They could be darker and lighter as they've taken more colors from the original black carpet that's been done to the dye. You can see the area, this whole style has got this feel and look about it. Very beautiful carpet, very nicely shaven, very easy on the eye. And then actually we didn't even notice it ourselves after one or two times, but there's a little patch that's been done to this part of the carpet as well. So just keep that in mind. This is why we take the video, so things that we notice we can mention. But again, it's really hard to notice it. We actually didn't notice it until the third look of this carpet, and we had to take a new video so we can mention it. The sides of the carpet has more wool and softer and easier to touch. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact us.